So we're going to watch circuit breakers early. Again, looking for an S&P decline of 208. That would trigger the first circuit breaker, and we would pause for about 15 minutes. As the headlines over the weekend have come fast and furious, let's get the opening bell here. At the big board, it is Citi, celebrating Citi Women and International Women's Day, of course, which was yesterday. At the Nasdaq, it's Market Access, an electronic trading platform for fixed income securities.